Hi, my name is Neha Nagesh, and I'm a solution consultant with Perspectium. And today we'll be going over what Perspectium does from an architecture perspective. Perspectium is an application delivered via an update set, so you have access to all the code. Mapping and conditions under how data sets are delivered is all done within your ServiceNow instance. And the SC team will provide you with enablement and training to go ahead and help with this. We like to follow the build one, do one method, where we build a share or build a system out with you, and then we go ahead and enable you to do one on your own or with a little bit of guided assistance if needed. And we're a data solution. We firmly believe that you should have ownership over your data. We're not an API solution, so we're not consuming any front-end resources. We push outbound via 443, and we're taking away a lot of the ad hoc reporting, ODBC connections, and manual data exports that we commonly see today. And as a result, we see increased efficiency and reporting happens off-platform. Analytics happen on discrete and dedicated systems as well. We also have a focus on tuning the solution to your ServiceNow instance. So, for example, multiple scheduled jobs can be run on multiple nodes if needed. And we also do encryption at rest, so we don't require any access into your ServiceNow instance, and we have no need for any login information. We also don't have any access into the agent or any of the data repositories that you might be connecting to. Encryption and decryption keys are exclusively yours. And the MBS that we see here in the middle, or the message broker system, avoids us from seeing any plain text data as well. It's basically a collection of servers and firewalls that are all cloud hosted, and it acts as a queuing mechanism. The agent goes outbound via 443 to have access to queue, or to the queue, and it consumes messages back down.